letters. This is the playway method to learn to identify letters. As now for nursery, the students have learned the letters till L, so I have written till L. If your child knows small letters, you can add small letters, you can add capital letters from A to Z. Okay? The students of LKG can also use words. Okay? Small two letter, three letter words can also be written on the floor. Like ant, apple, they will identify and jump on them. This will be your playway method. Students have to jump or walk on the said alphabet. Like if I tell A, then B, then C, then D, here, then E, F, H, okay, H, not G, H. This will help your child to identify the alphabet, the letters very easily with the medium of a game. Okay, while playing, learning. This is learning while playing. So, you can write anything on the floor with the help of chalk. If you have colored chalks, you can use them. During lockdown, as students are not able to go out to the playground and play, you can help them with these little games. So, practice this at home and